big business. I'm living this is sort of man.
The following triple threat match is scheduled for a one fall. On the way to the ring, from New York,
this is the legacy of Mike Tyson. Possessed with one of the most devastating knockout punches in the history of the sport, this incredible specimen of boxing talent has, in a few short years, risen from the daily struggle for survival to the elite class of the world's greatest champions. He is a superstar of the 80s whose records are at the top of the charts. These are Mike Tyson's greatest hits.
Hello, I'm Mike Tyson. Those of you who followed my boxing career know I've accomplished a lot in a short period of time. It happened way back in 1980 when I first met Customato, the world-famous trainer and manager.
After training such great champions as Floyd Patterson and Jose Torres, Customato opened a small gym above a police station in upstate New York, leading the world...
This one-fall triple threat match is underway. The first competitor scored by pinfall or submission is declared the winner.
Did you see that? What an impact!
The senton connects.
He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
What a fierce kick.
Vicious stuff.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
A vicious blow to the opponent. A vicious stop.
Ugh.
The key to winning a match like this is to build momentum. You're not going to see a match won with just one or two moves.
No, but one or two big moves at a crucial point could change the direction of it completely.
Something flashy, but it's most certainly effective.
One, two, three. Stick a fork in it. This match is done.
Legacy of Mike Tyson, possessed with one of the most devastating